parks, to develop them from scratch and to become a part of them. And I've always felt that there's really only one first-class amusement park operation, and this is it. You know, this is the Rolls Royce of this genre.
Thank you. Master George, Master Michael, how do you do? I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
Hi there, C-3PO. It's nice to see you, and R2-D2, and thank you for coming here to Disneyland, and I'd like to thank you, George, for bringing your Star Wars family and creating for what we think is the single greatest, most creative, innovative attraction that we've ever had here at Disneyland.
It's great to be here.
We'll be right back. You are now beginning a grand circle tour of Tomorrowland aboard the People Mover, the first system of its kind in the world. Since its 1967 opening, the People Mover has carried more than 50 million guests. Across the way is Star Tours, a thrilling new adventure inspired by the George Lucas Star Wars films.
Hello, I am C-3PO, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. Welcome to the Star Tours Tomorrowland Spaceport.
In the galaxy, or if you prefer, explore beautiful and mysterious ice caverns and the famed echo base of the rebellion forces. And while you're there, be sure to enjoy an exhilarating ride on a Tauntaun. It's all on Hoth, and it all begins soon, only from Star Tours. Watch for details. Star Tours is now offering convenient daily departures to the exotic moon of Endor. Come spend an afternoon or the entire day with the lovable Ewoks in their charming tribal villages. It's a fun-filled visit that you and your family will remember forever. Just ask for the Endor Express, available only from Star Tours. Non-stop flights leave every few minutes, so don't delay. Visit Endor today. Star Tours is proud to introduce the Starspeeder 3000, the most advanced transport of its kind in existence. With high-speed warp drive and a travel range of over 1 billion light years, the 3000 makes touring the galaxy safe and comfortable. And all our Starspeeders are piloted by the newest, most reliable RX droids, so you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the sights. Whenever your plans call for intergalactic travel, call on the best, Star Tours. Star Tours announces another of our exciting action-adventure tours. Join us on the trek to Tatooine. Start your visit with a trip to the Galactic Zoo, then race over to the Mos Eisley Cantina for cocktails with the galaxy's most outrageous characters. If adventure is your middle name, this is the tour for you. The trek to Tatooine. Starspeeder service begins soon. Reservations are limited, so call your travel agent or Star Tours today.
Attention, please. All droids leaving the system must be cleared by customs control. Proof of ownership is required for all droid passengers.
Proof of ownership? We droids are made to suffer such indignities.
Kuchana kuchana, yuda yab yab hadaway judo, ikik pikik endor, judo ikik pikik gupta toto achi pik, marichin yachi kunda.
What is it now, R2? Don't get technical with me. What pressure? The fuel pressure? Well, why didn't you say so in the first place? Let me check. Yes, I am getting a rather high reading here. Oh, yes, R2. I'm shutting off the main line right now. Just you get back to fixing that motivator. These new transports are impossible.
Star Tours introduces the perfect getaway vacation with exclusive tour packages to Hoth. Now you can ski the most incredible slopes in the galaxy, or if you prefer, explore beautiful and mysterious ice caverns and the famed echo base of the Rebellion Forces. And while you're there, be sure to enjoy an exhilarating ride on a Tauntaun. It's all on Hoth, and it all begins soon, only from Star Tours. Watch for details.
Well, you'll never get me to go back to that iceberg. I don't care how safe it is now, R2. Gives my motivators the chills just thinking about it. I'd rather be sent to the spice mines of Kessel than go back to Hoth.
You droids on Transport 22, get back to work.
Now see what you've done. We'll lose our jobs for sure. Don't insult me, Woberbone Scrap Pile. At least I'm doing my job. Yes, I am. So just you get back to fixing that hyperdrive motivator.
Will the owner of a red and black land speeder vehicle ID THX1138 please return to your craft? You are parked in a no-hover area.
All passengers who wish to exchange currency prior to their departure are invited to visit the exchange office, open daily during regular flight hours.
There has been a gate change for Star Tours Flight 114, Starspeeder service to Endor. Flight 114 will now be departing from gate number 2. This is a gate change only. Thank you.
I do wish I could go with you to Endor. On second thought, I just remembered how much I hate space travel. You have a nice trip, though, R2.
Attention, please. Star Tours Flight 1119, non-stop service to Endor, is now ready for boarding at gate number 1. All passengers, please proceed to the boarding area immediately.
Kuchana, kuchana, haraway, chudo, ike, quick, Endor, gupta, tuta, achubik, katera, nugi, rashi, rashi.
R2-D2, just what do you think you're doing? Get back to work before they deactivate you. Yes, I think they would. And hurry up. They'll be needing this transport any moment now. No, I don't feel sorry for you at all. Well, how should I know what's wrong with a ship? I am an interpreter, not an astromech. However, you might just check the logic circuits. Sometimes I think these new transports have a mind of their own.
Your attention, please. All interplanetary travelers must have a current passport and the necessary visas prior to leaving the spaceport. Passengers requiring assistance should visit the nearest information kiosk. Thank you.
Star Tours is now offering convenient daily departures to the exotic moon of Endor. Come spend an afternoon or the entire day with the lovable Ewoks in their charming tribal villages. It's a fun-filled visit that you and your family will remember forever. Just ask for the Endor Express, available only from Star Tours. Non-stop flights leave every few minutes, so don't delay. Visit Endor today.
Things have certainly changed since we were last there. I thought we were doomed for sure. But we did survive. Somehow. Thank you, R2. I don't know what I'd do without you either.
Star Tours Flight 55 is now ready for boarding at gate number 3. At this time, we'd like to board those passengers with droids or anyone requiring special assistance. Thank you.
Transport 22, prepare for elevation to passenger boarding level.
Oh, that's us, R2. Stand by for final systems check. Forward lights. Check. Deflector shield. Check. Laser cannons. Check. I said check on them. Shut them down before you blow up the whole place. Sometimes, R2, I can't understand your logic at all. No, not at all.
We'd like to continue the boarding of Flight 55 to Endor. All passengers holding confirmed tickets may board at this time through gate number 3. Thank you.
Star Tours is proud to introduce the Starspeeder 3000, the most advanced transport of its kind in existence. With high-speed warp drive and a travel range of over 1 billion light years, the 3000 makes touring the galaxy safe and comfortable. And all our Starspeeders are piloted by the newest, most reliable RX droids, so you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the sights. Whenever your plans call for intergalactic travel, call on the best, Star Tours.
If this transport is the best, then why are we always repairing it? What do you mean you are doing all the work, you ungrateful little twit? I've just about had enough of you. Why, you wouldn't even have this job if it weren't for me. No, you wouldn't, so you might just show a little gratitude. You're welcome. Now get back to work.
Departing Endor passenger Sakul. Mr. Egroj Sakul, please see the Star Tours agent at gate number 3. Mr. Morrow, Mr. Tom Morrow, please check with the Star Tours agent at gate number 4.
Yes, I know exactly what I'm doing. Don't you worry about me.
Transport 22, I'm getting a critical reading on your laser cannon. Shut down immediately.
Oh, no! Oh, no! What have I done? We're doomed! Oh, thank the maker.
Your attention, please, for the following gate announcements. Flight 704, local service to Endor, will now depart through gate number 4. Flight 1082, the Endor Express, will now depart through gate number 1. These are gate changes only. Thank you.
Star Tours announces another of our exciting action-adventure tours. Join us on the trek to Tatooine. Start your visit with a trip to the Galactic Zoo, then race over to the Mos Eisley Cantina for cocktails with the galaxy's most outrageous characters. If adventure is your middle name, this is the tour for you. The trek to Tatooine. Starspeeder service begins soon. Reservations are limited, so call your travel agent or Star Tours today.
Well, that's one tour they can keep. I have no intention of getting another case of dust contamination. I totally agree, R2. Besides, I'm perfectly content right here with you, so long as you don't mess things up. Watch your language, R2, and check the laser cannons. Who knows what space debris you'll run into? All right, R2, I'm getting a full power reading. Now shut down the system before it discharges.
Kuchana, Kuchana, Chudabi Quad, Mando Bonoto Archie Quad, Hota Goy Chita Bodoga, Iwe de Tot, Kunda.
Star Tours is now offering convenient daily departures to the exotic moon of Endor. Come spend an afternoon or the entire day with the lovable Ewoks in their charming tribal villages. It's a fun-filled visit that you and your family will remember forever. Just ask for the Endor Express, available only from Star Tours. Non-stop flights leave every few minutes, so don't delay. Visit Endor today.
I really don't understand why they're not sending me on the Endor tour. After all, I am something of a legend with the Ewoks, what with my magic and all. Well, the Ewoks thought it was mine. Besides, I could be of great assistance as an interpreter.
Star Tours announces the cancellation of Flight 124. Any passengers holding confirmed tickets for Flight 124 should check with the nearest Star Tours agent.
Attention, please. All droids leaving the system must be cleared by customs control. Proof of ownership is required for all droids.
countdown breaks are getting much too short. Now, what have we here? Hey, haven't I seen you before? Seems like I'm always fixing this burnout. Now, let's see now. No, that can't be right. Hey, you there. Excuse me. Hello, I'm talking to you. Yes, you. Are you very mechanical? Well, I was just wondering if you could tell me where this goes. See, I wasn't really online when they were programming us for logic repairs. Usually I can figure it out, but these old R5s are kind of built backwards, know what I mean? No, you don't know what I mean. Well, don't worry. This isn't your navigator. No, I finished him hours ago. But thanks for trying to help me out, and you have a nice flight. I'll figure this out. Eventually.
Attention, please. Attention, please. There has been a disruption in the labor output of Droid Sector 2. All work is to resume immediately, or power disconnect will be initiated.
I've got to get back to work. Just keep the line moving, folks. I'm not programmed for idle chit-chat. You know, it's not polite to stare. Now, was I supposed to weld that logic module positive to positive or negative to negative? No, I'm positive it was negative to positive. Absolutely positive. Hey, what are you all staring at? Oh, me. Well, you got cameras, why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer. Gee, a lot of families here today. Glad you're flying with us. You know, I like families. For sure. I see a lot of mine these days. Oh, look, there's Dad. Hi, Dad! Dad was the top Star Tours pilot. Till he took a crash course in Starspeeder, if you know what I mean. Now he's a real basket case. Yep, that's him all over. It's a shame, too. He's really gone to pieces. Hey, are you all together today? Are you sure? Okay, you had me worried there.
Attention, please. Attention, please. We are experiencing unusual behavior from the G2 droids in Sector 2. Maintenance units begin surveillance of all Sector 2 G2 droids.
I'm listening to K-Droid, my favorite station. This is the latest hit from Danny and the Droids. It's called, I Wanna Weld Your Hand. I love those Roboto intros. Hey man, care to boogie? Your bipedal locomotion units are looking real hydraulic. I've been working on the same droid all the live long day. Stick 'em up. I love the West. Reminds me of my last home on Tatooine. Hey, speaking of home, how about taking me with you when you leave? Will you wait for me? I get off work in a few years. Please?
Monitor circuits continue to detect a decrease in production activities in Droid Sector 2. Shutdown procedures will begin in 60 seconds unless output increases immediately.
You see? Now you're getting me in trouble. That's what happens when you talk to humanoids. Always trouble. I'm sorry, but I've got to get back to work. Hello. How are you? I'm a G290, fifth-degree labor droid. See, my job is to fix the pilots and navigators for Star Tours. It's a really neat job. I mean, I like it, and you get to meet a lot of nice droids, and... Excuse me, you look awfully familiar. Wasn't I in your service... a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away? Oh, I guess not. You only have one head. Say, that's a very nice droid you're traveling with. But if you'd ever like to trade that one in for a newer unit, let me know. Come by and see me anytime. I'm always here.
Malfunction in Sector 2. Malfunction in Sector 2. All droids will be shut down for reloading of labor programs. Stand by for power disconnect.
Here we go again. They're gonna pull the plug on me. I'll see you later, folks. It's nap time.
Chief. My senses were out of focus there for a second. Hiya, folks. I'm G214. I run this operation. Now, if there's anything I can help you with... Hey, you over there. I'm talking to you. Could you creatures please give me your undivided attention for a moment? Thank you. Some of you are probably wondering how many passengers are flying with Star Tours today. Well, let me see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4... do you want me to include you? Okay. 5, 6... stop back and check with me later. This could take a while. 7,
malfunction
8, 9,
in Sector 10. 2. Malfunction in Sector 2. All droids will be shut down for reloading of labor programs. Stand by for power disconnect.
Well, it's break time. Wait, wait, wait. I didn't mean that literally. These shutdowns are becoming a pain in the neck. Literally. Ooh. Yeah, 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 I hear you. What? Passports? How do I know if they have their passports? Okay, 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 I'll check. Jeez, give me a circuit break, will you? Hey, do all you passengers have the necessary paperwork to go on this tour? You know, passports, visas, tickets, flight insurance? Well... I don't know, Chief. They're all just standing there, staring at me. Maybe they're not programmed to my frequency. Hey! What's the matter? Haven't you people ever seen intelligent life
before? Attention, please. Attention, please. There has been a disruption in the labor output of Droid Sector 2. All work is to resume immediately, or power disconnect will be initiated.
Hey, get off my servos! I'm not the one who purchased all those defective RX pilots! Have any of you humanoids ever flown on a Starspeeder before? Well, I hope you enjoy your tour. And now please keep your party together as you approach the loading concourse. That is, if you ever like to see them again. If not, then you can say goodbye now.
Attention, please. Attention, please. We are experiencing unusual behavior from the G2 droids in Sector 2. Maintenance units begin surveillance of all Sector 2 G2 droids.
What's this? Do my senses deceive me? Or are there really passengers out there? Gee, I hope the new Starspeeders run better than the one that brought me here. What a bucket of bolts! You never get me on one of those things again in a billion light years! Yeah, Chief. What's that? Don't worry, those humanoids out there can't hear a word I'm saying, as long as I have the comm link switched off. Huh? It's not? Uh-oh. Say, are you the lucky people who are going to ride the new Starspeeder 3000? Hey, wait till you see it. It's a real beauty. And what a ride. Smooth as transmission fluid. You'll never forget it. Although you probably wish you could.
Monitor circuits continue to detect a decrease in production activities in Droid Sector 2. Shutdown procedures will begin in 60 seconds, unless output increases immediately.
Hey, excuse me, please, but you'll have to check that excess baggage.
Star Tours announces the arrival of the Endor Express. Once we've had a chance to service the Starspeeder, we'll begin our boarding procedures. Thank you.
May I have your attention, please? At this time, I'd like to take a moment to review our boarding process with you. When the automatic doors have opened, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way across your aisle, filling in every available seat. For your safety, all passengers are required to wear safety restraints throughout the flight. To fasten the restraint, pull the strap out from the right side of the seat and snap it into the console on your left. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seat. While on board, flash photography is not permitted. And please, no smoking at any time. If you have any questions, feel free to ask an attendant. You'll be boarding in just a few moments. Thank you, and have a pleasant tour.
Star Tours announces the boarding of the Endor Express, non-stop Starspeeder service to the moon of Endor. All passengers, please prepare for immediate boarding.
Cyborg Relations. Welcome aboard the Starspeeder 3000. Please make sure your safety restraints are securely fastened at this time. To fasten, pull the strap out from the right side of the seat and snap it into the console on your left. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seats. Oh, and flash photography and smoking are absolutely prohibited while on board. Thank you, and do have a nice flight.
Well, it looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to Endor, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield. Hi there! I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated. Commence final pre-launch
sequence. Roger, Control. All status, go!
ST-45, you are clear for takeoff. Contact departure control at 120.4.
Copy, 120.4.
You're going the wrong way. Stop it.
Wrong way. Wait.
shortcut. R2, light speed to Endor! R2, we passed the Endor moon! Now what's the matter? Comets! Comets! Ladies and gentlemen, there may be some turbulence up ahead. Make sure you seat belt our fast.
Exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Oh, and do make sure you have your personal belongings. Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you.